Tell us why you're here.
I think it's time that our government in Washington started working for the majority of this country, which is the middle and lower classes, instead of handing it over lock, stock, and barrel to corporations and the super rich.
That's that Bernie has identified him as self-identified as a socialist.
Yeah.
Any concerns with that?
No, I have absolutely no concerns with that. America is already a social democracy, and if we think we live in an actual free market capitalism, we're mistaken.
So you don't want it to turn into a national socialism, right?
No, I don't want socialism in its purest form. I think the answer is a blending of markets. Yeah.
I was kidding. National socialism is something entirely different. Democratic socialism.
Nazis, yes, I gotcha. Too soon.